All the days of our lives. Because when we have righteousness, there will be no stop to our life.
We'll
continue living forever. The only thing that is gonna last is righteousness. Righteousness is what is going to last forever. Righteousness is what is taking us to heaven. Righteousness is what is going to cause us to appear before God. Righteousness is the one that is going to help us be allowed to join the elders and the creatures in heaven, bowing before the Lord forever and ever, and telling the Lord that He is worthy, telling the Lord that He is worthy, telling the Lord that holy, glory. Thank you, Lord. Are you there? You're telling me. I need to be counted in this number. The number of righteousness. Do you want to be counted among this number? Lift up your hand and tell the Lord, I surrender. I surrender to you. I desire to walk in righteousness. Lift up both hands. If you want to walk in righteousness and to shine like the brightness of the sun forever and ever, forever and ever, lift up those two hands in the presence of the Lord. If you can come to the front of the Lord, I want to be counted among them. I want to be a man of righteousness. I want to be counted among. We are walking in holiness.